Tori Roloff reveals Little People, Big World has begun filming season 13. Filming for season 13 of Little People, Big World has officially begun, which means Jackson Roloff is headed to the small screen again. Although the youngest member of the Roloff family has gotten plenty of airtime on social media, Mama Tori Roloff recently revealed the TLC crew is back in her home, which she shares with hubby Zach Roloff. The littlest member of the Roloff clan made his debut during last season's finale, so fans are excited to see him now that he's older. Plus, everyone is hoping to get a glimpse of Audrey and Jeremy Roloff's baby girl, who is due in just a couple of weeks. In fact, the couple already have their bags packed for when the big day arrives. "We are getting down to the wire. I'm 37 weeks. We finally started packing our hospital bags today just in case baby girl decides to come early," Audrey wrote with a picture of her bare bump on Instagram. "We are hoping to have a little more time to get life in order before her big debut. I feel like pregnancy just flew by and I can't believe we are already at the end." This year has been particularly exciting for all of the Roloffs. In addition to the impending arrival of Jeremy and Audrey's little girl, Matt and Amy Roloff became first-time grandparents when Jackson was born in May, and most recently, Roloff Farms hosted the wedding of Molly Roloff and Joel Silvius.